Let's begin by finding a comfortable sitting posture, the foundation of the practice. And then take inventory of the present moment, one by one. Allow things to happen. Allow things to be the way they are. And when the mind and body is grounded and relaxed in the present moment, begin Anapanasmriti, mindfulness of the breath. You can do so by simply bound your attention to each inhale and each exhale, exclusively, or counting the breath. You allow the mind and body to be uncomfortable. And always remember to bring the attention back to the breath and breath alone. Nothing can define you. So it doesn't matter how many thoughts, distractions. It doesn't matter what happened, what is happening, what's about to happen. You bring the focus back. Each time. Back to the breath. Here's only one task to do. That is to bring the attention back to the breath. No complication. No exaggeration. Simply bring the focus back. There's no right or wrong. There's no you're good at it, you're bad at it. There's no judgment whatsoever. One single thing to do. And one more time, focus back to the breathing. Notice the details within one inhale. The details within one exhale. Now your next inhale. Slowly move the head and neck. You can turn the chin to the left, to the right. And then bring the ear to the left shoulder and then to the right shoulder. Draw some shoulder rolls up and back and down, forward, up, back and down. And then spinal movement. Some circular motion of the spine. Some cat and cow. Some side bend. Some twist. Release attention at the hips, thighs, knees, ankles, and feet. Find stillness in the body, stillness in the mind. Then connect the right palm to the heart center. And connect the left palm on top of the right hand. And feel the body. Feel this moment of existence. And feel the space that is beyond forms, feelings, thoughts, impressions, and awareness. And send blessings and positive thoughts to this body. May this being be happy and free. And then bring the palms together, chin down. Lokaha samastaha sukhino bhavantu. May all beings be happy and free. May my thoughts, words, and actions can make this happen. Namaste.